I mean, every community has benefited with Bill White being in office in Houston, and he can just take that on to the next level, which is at the governor's level.
He doesn't seek the limelight just to seek the limelight. He wants to get things done, and he stands behind what he believes in.
He blends with, you know, all different cultures, all different races.
He's a people person, and he's out there. He cares about the people of Texas. He cares about the issues. And he wants to get things done.
But the way that he was thinking about the issues, you know, he was never looking for a short-term solution to a problem. He was constantly looking out, reaching out to the people. They said, listen, what do you have any ideas? You know, give us, you know, because there are some long-term issues here and we need to have a long-term solutions. And that really impressed me.
He meets everybody. I mean, he's a caring individual. He talks to everyone, he makes the effort.
And he's met with people like me. He's meeting with you know, just about everybody that will talk to him.
Without any actual intent or attempt to, I've had interactions with him, and I don't know if there's a lot of people or a lot of cities that can, or residents of cities this size can say that they've actually had interactions with the mayor on a personal level.